Winter weather events oftentimes cause huge issues for Oklahomans on the roads, so I want you to be prepared. Shannon Cox with the city of OKC tells us they have a lot of ground to cover just in Oklahoma City.
We have, and I'm going to give you a huge number, 1,150 lane miles that we actually clear. To give you perspective, that's like from driving from here to LA or here to Washington, D.C. So it's a lot for us to do. We have 34 trucks. They run continuously, of course, when we have precipitation.
Okay, doing a little bit of math here, bear with me. Let's say that the road crews are able to go 20 miles per hour. With all 34 trucks running, they could clear about 680 lane miles in an hour. That's, of course, with no slowdowns, no issues, nothing like that. At that pace, each lane that needed to be cleared here in Oklahoma City could potentially be cleared every 2 hours. So that takes a little bit of time. I urge you to understand that just because it's a snow route doesn't mean it will always be clear. It means those are the roads that have priority when they come to being cleared.
It's not just OKC working on the roads either. The Turnpike Authority takes care of the turnpike. ODOT takes care of the interstates, and then the surrounding cities have their own snow routes too.
We work together that way when you come to the edge of Oklahoma City, you're not just out of a snow route, that you can continue on a snow route.
As far as ice versus snow, ice is the hardest for them to clear, so expect it to take longer for the roads to be cleared during icing events. A couple inches of snow could be cleared with one pass, but if it's more than a couple of inches, it'll take multiple passes to get the snow out of there. We'll always bring you the latest on road conditions on KOCO and your KOCO app. Reporting in Oklahoma City, meteorologist Shelby Hayes, KOCO 5 News.